This is BBC News, the headlines. Reports from Syria say an Israeli airstrike has flattened a residential building in Damascus, with military advisers from Iran's Revolutionary Guards said to be among those killed.